Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'll be helping you learn how to hair. To do so, keep watching the video till the end and subscribe to our channel. If you haven't yet, press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. To add friends on Star Maker, first go to your Star Maker application and sign into it from your home screen. Go to your profile page, tap on the My icon located at the bottom right corner. As soon as you reach to your profile page, tap on the plus icon located at the upper left. You can allow a Star Maker to access your location and recommend nearby friends to you as well. To do so, tap Find Nearby Friends, allow access for Star Maker to your GPS by tapping on Allow. Now, in order to add friends, you can search your Facebook friends by tapping on Facebook Friends. And simply tap on the plus button at the right corner like this. You can tap on Contacts Friends, and allow Star Maker to access to your contact by tapping on OK. And to add a person, tap on the plus button, at the right corner of each contact. Your contact who doesn't have Star Maker account, yet can be invited to Star Maker. To do so, simply tap on Invite at the right corner of the contact's name to invite them, tap on Invite. Just like that, and the link will be sent to the contact. You want to send the invitation, simply sending message, and in this way you can invite any friends of yours to Star Maker. Or you can simply follow people from these suggestions list. Tap on the plus button in order to add them to your friend list. That is how you can add friends on Star Maker. Friends on Star Maker, I hope you found the video. You'd go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching.